Tell us a little bit about this campaign. What are the issues, or is it just a personality fight between you and Jaya Prada?
No, there's absolutely no personality fight. She is a totally a professional in a different field, and I am a political person. So there is absolutely nothing in common with each other, and there's no fight as such. In fact, I can't find anything to discuss about her also. The thing is that it is on issues. An issue basically being the development of Rampur, you know, which has come to a total standstill for the last 5 years.
Finally, I know you have to rush to many campaigns and you have to meet the 10 o'clock deadline. If you had Jaya Prada sitting in front of you now, sitting right here, what would you say to her?
I would really say that, you know, it's a waste of time for her to be here. Honestly, it is. Because she's very good at her job. And if you tell me to act, I'll never be able to do her job. That's for sure. I don't think she can do mine. That's what I would say to her.
Thank you.
With my great mother, with due respect and all the... I have absolutely nothing against her, but I have absolutely nothing to talk about.
But tell me, did it rankle that, you know, a complete outsider, that to an actor, came and won from your hometown?
That happened to the people. They got this shock after it had been done. But it was only a part of that. How she got elected was not only because of the people. It was because the BJP vote shifted in great number, like over a lakh of votes in the last 2 days of election in 2004. This junk of BJP vote shifted, which was not expected by any party.
Shifted to who?
To Jaya Prada. And then the Mulayam Singh Ji was in power, and then the money power, and the Hollywood glamour was there. We had about 35 stars here.
You give your speeches and you appear in front of the people. How much of it is your politics and how much is it your heritage?
The heritage definitely is there, but not to that extent, because I have lost 2 elections and so has my husband. So it's not that it's a heritage is such a thing that you can always, that you can win an election. No, it's not like that. But definitely there's this closeness with the people and a certain relationship with them, which of course is like a family.
Since 1989, the Congress has got nowhere near 20% of the votes in election, either Vidhan Sabha or the Lok Sabha. What accounts for the decline of the Congress in this area? What is the Congress doing to reverse it? What accounts for the decline mainly?
Mainly, when the mosque came down, it was that shock, I think, to the Muslims who were in great number, supporter of the Congress party. And they were 100% supporters of the party. So that actually went totally against. And once the Muslim, their exodus took place, the Dalit vote went another side and it started breaking up. But now, this election, I feel, Muslims are always prepared to come back to the party, if only they weren't given certain assurances, which now they feel that they have been. And now they are looking forward to coming back to the party in a great number. And you will see now the results. You will see a lot of Muslim vote coming to the Congress party.